Jesus on this low and smart Julian and El Mundo. Arrogante, get Salim Jirli Arias now, he's Ozan Julian, Ozan Julian, Arrogante, final round for the lead. And in third duel, wall, Philippine Emperor, Princess Isabel, Smart Julian, run and gun. Then next in line is Pinocchio. And going along for the first turn, we have Arrogante, Arias, and Ozan Julian. Seven lines away in third now, duel wall, Princess Isabel in fourth, Smart Julian. Filipino Emperor comes next, run and gun, Inoke on the outside, is Regan Bell, then followed by number four, that is always ready, and El Mundo is racing in last, Ozan Julian Arrogante, keep on firing it out for the leader, trying to get close now, winter is D-Wall, voila, is Mark Julian, Princess Isabel is by the rope, then followed by Inoke, run and gun, Ozan Julian Arrogante, here comes D-Wall, now are the outside to take the leader, it's now D-Wall, by about two lines, Ozan Julian Arrogante, Princess Isabel, are the outside, Inoke, as they come there in the last, the year is still D-Wall, Inoke, now are the outside, D-Wall, Inoke, is on the outside, but it's still D-Wall, Inoke, D-Wall, Inoke, are the outside, D-Wall, Inoke, D-Wall, Inoke, and finally it's going to be close finish, Inoke, D-Wall, Princess Isabel, then comes running gun.
Race number 3. Yan po ang ating unofficial winner, MP number 7, Inocare, just in time, ika nga, with brother Anil Cortez, mas segundo yung 9, D-Wall, sa is Princess Isabel, at last natin si Ron and Gun. Nandiyan na dito lang tayo sa 10th effect.